I honestly feel, and I may not have said this to you when I was younger because I was more sensitive, but as you get older, you're complacently wise. And basically, all Indigenous people feel that the government would be quite happy if we didn't exist.